oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time, Cole. You can stop being starstruck.
He's in control. The face has been planted. Oh, impressive counter. How impressive was that reversal? Vicious, aggressive attacks. This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Landing on top of the skull,
but he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
You never know.
Oh my goodness.
Good night.
He's just about there.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He's lining him up.
What a barreling spear.
He continues to press forward.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Apparently a change in... Plans here. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Just leg sweep.
Ooh, just relentless.
Great evasion. Oh, he knew that was coming.
I'm better in my motor control head and died. That's why. Take advantage of the situation.
Wasn't expecting that. And now that one's countered. Whoa, it's another reversal. Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Yeah.
He has just completely lost his wind.
He can't recover from a beating like this. Up across the shoulders.
TKO! Is it enough? No. Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
He has him right where he wants him.
What a barreling spear.
He's going for the pin. This guy just refuses to quit.
Still in it.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Toss to the outside.
Two.
Back between the ropes.
Thank you.
great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. And again, yet another counter. Proving tough to catch. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, look at this. Neck breaker. Picture perfect.
We're gonna see here.
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Setting up for it.
Perch in the corner.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Uh-oh.
It's good. We're gonna see it.
Stop. The pay window beckons.
Setting up again.
Glad I bet on him to win. Can the second time do it?